Hi. Welcome back. This is day two of the Tai Chi viral videos. Viral Tai Chi videos, whatever. We're quarantined indoors while we wait out the virus. But I'd like to welcome you back, and if you haven't done warm-ups yet, you should do those first. And there's a video on that if you want to follow along with that. Otherwise, do whatever warm-ups you need to get you loose, limber, feeling relaxed. And then let's do some Qigong and Tai Chi. So let's start off by putting your feet a little wider than hip width apart. And we'll start with the arms to the side, palms facing each other. And we're going to turn to the right and rotate the hands so that you're holding a ball. Then we're going to turn to the left and we're going to part the wild horse's mane motion. Bring that left hand up, bring the right hand, push it down, palm down. And then rotate the palms as you turn the hips back to the right. Turn the hips to the left, tighten the coil, and then turn the hips to the right, express, recoil, palms face each other, tighten the coil, push down the button line, come up the center line, swinging to the outside. In, breathing out, breathing in, notice how you can take this bottom hand and kind of go in a circle like this, come up and you're there, so palms face each other, take that one hand, move it up in a circular fashion. Pushing down with that top hand. Roll the palms, tighten the coil, express by separating the energy. And then play with this. Let your hands go. Let your hands go where the energy is taking them. And slow it down. I have a tendency to get a little quick there because I enjoy feeling the flow. I really want to go like this. You want to feel the flow and go slow. Take the hands and settle them. Turn to center one time. And let's do some Tai Chi.